Hello, I'm JB. Tune in to Jazz and Stuff. I will feature the artist of a lifetime.
And I'm Teresa of Then Broke Isn't Cute Personal Financial Services with your weekly financial tips. Tune in to Jazz and Stuff every Wednesday from 6 to 8 p.m. on the After Party Radio.
Guess who I got on the phone? None other than Miss Teresa. Teresa!
Hey, everybody!
And also Mrs. Jones. How are you, ladies?
Hello.
Okay. Teresa?
Okay. Hi, everybody. It's Teresa. I am calling in remotely today. We had a little car set in one day we'll get into the station. But that is not going to keep me from doing my show because I have a very, very important guest that I think she's going to give us some great information. I have Tina Jones. TJ is a computer lady, and she is from $100PC.net. Mm-hmm. And she's going to give us some information on how we can get some low-cost computers. So, Tina, tell us a little bit about what you do.
Okay, well, thank you for that, Teresa. I'm so glad to be on the air with you today. Thank you so much for inviting me.
So,
what it is that I do is I actually refurbish computers and then offer them for an economical price to the community. So, whereas you would go to, say, a retail store and spend, you know, $500, $700 on a new computer, you can come to my shop and get the whole system for $100. And I mean everything. That's including a flat screen LCD monitor. That's including the CPU, the keyboard, everything that you need on the desktop. We have it all. And
wow.
It's just $100. And I realized I could sell those computers for a lot more than worth.
Right.
Far more than that.
Mm-hmm.
But my purpose is double. It's not just to make a profit. It's also to provide technology to people who otherwise would not have access.
That's great.
And that's part of my mission is to do that, is to help people get access to technology, because technology is now and it's the future. And if you don't have access, you are missing out on a lot, and things are going to pass you by.
That's right.
You can't always make it to the library to use the public computers or borrow someone else's. So there's no more excuses for anyone not to have a computer.
Mm-hmm. Let me ask you something, Ms. Jones. I have several computers I would just donate to you, and you can I drop them off at your shop, and you, like I said, you can just, I'm donating them to you. Also, a laptop. I think I got two computers and a laptop that I would donate, and you can have those.
Okay, well, I would definitely be interested in looking at those computers. The thing about it is, typically, I don't take customers' computers and resell them. What I try to do, if a customer has a computer that's not working, is try to put that computer back in service. But if they're not able to do that, then they have to be recycled. Because I believe in protecting the environment, and so you can't just throw a computer away. And I'm sure that's why you still have them, because you know you can't just throw them away.
Right,
there are parts of the computer that are biohazardous, and they should not be in the trash. But the thing is that when you try to recycle it, there are a lot of places charge you for that.
Right. That's
and so what I have to do as a small business owner is manage my inventory and make sure that everything that I'll have in the shop is something that can be recycled and resold. So a lot of times people will have, you know, those white CRT monitors, those big ones.
Right.
I can't do a thing with that, you know. But if it's a computer that, you know, I'll look at it, and if it's a computer that can be of use to somebody else, I would be glad to take those and go in there and refurbish it, change out all the parts, put a new hard drive in there, you know, I'll check all the capacitors and make sure they're fine, and, you know, do all the things that you do inside of a computer to get it working just like brand new. And then somebody will be blessed by that computer.
And I think you'll like it too, because they're in good condition. Yes, they're in very good condition. The only thing that it is just need updating the software, Windows need updating all that. That's all I need. So they're
good. Well, that would be wonderful. And that's another thing that I do, is I do update software. How can people find you? How do they find you and get these computer bills? Well, if they have internet access, they can go on to my website, which is $100pc.net. That's the number 100, the word $pc.net. And if they don't, they can call me, and the number that they can reach me at is 972-998-4574. I'll repeat that. That's 972-998-4574.
And Tina, we want to thank you for coming on and sharing that information with us. And I hope that you will come back on the show real soon and talk more about your business.
It has been my pleasure. Thank you so much.
Tune in to Jazz and Stuff. I will feature the artist of a lifetime.
And I'm Teresa of Ving Brokers and Cute Personal Financial Services with your weekly financial tips. Tune in to Jazz and Stuff every Wednesday from 6 to 8 p.m. on the After Party Radio.